So I'm walking to Target, just finished work, and because, you know, there's some things I'm looking for, I have to say, Monster High, these adult collectors, no offense, you gotta stop buying shit. Stop buying 30 things, 30 toys, 30 dolls. Like, cause all you're doing is making the goddamn toys higher. You know, you can't find any toys. And I guarantee you, it's because all the adults are buying them for their rooms with $3,000 dolls. When you got kids that need stuff to play with too. So, yeah. Now I'm going to go look and see if hopefully all the adults didn't buy Monster High dolls, because that's who the hell buying them. Not even the children can't even play with them because adults are collecting all of them. It's ridiculous. Like, I'm all for it. I love toys too, clearly, but save, like, share. Let's see. Go on this side. See what the adults didn't buy. So cute. They got a lot of stuff here. The babies. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. The Sesame Street. But we know what's going on with Sesame Street. But no, it don't take away from the actual show and stuff. Let's see what Bonzi has. For my daughters. Oh, they're look like they're got some Barbie stuff. It's cute. A new closet besides the pink one. Alright, let's see. We don't want to be all day. I have a couple hauls coming. Cause I have stuff that came in the mail, but we want to look for Monster High. Here it go. Ah, found it. So yeah, we want her. Monster High. Packaging is beat up, but we'll take it. And we want her. Yeah. Yep. Christmas. One, two, two. Bam. Let me see. Do they got the brown girl? Here she go. This is really cute. Let's see. So we got three here. Let me see. I don't feel like I need to get... I don't want all of them, so... Oh, look at this. So cute. But she has her already. Bon Bon. But I like the families. Oh, this is what I came for. This was on her wish list. Baby. So yep, that's what I'm getting. And they do have other dolls too. Yep, we got her for Christmas. She's cute. Yes. Oh, they got some more. Oh, look at these Shopkins. Wait a minute. Are these like Shopkins? That is so cute. I love them. Love these. Much more whimsical and cute than the others. So yeah, I feel like I like this one because of the box is better. So we like her. And I don't know, maybe I should just get all three. I do like her because she's like so monstery. She's like fabulous. Let me see which other ones they have. Yeah, this box is better. I don't know, guys. I definitely want the brown girl. Definitely want her. But I really like her. I'm not pressed for her right today, but I will be getting her. And then that's it. I don't need any more Monster Highs for her. That'd be it for Christmas, as far as Monster Highs, of course. And yep. And then, like I said, this one was on, the other one was on her wish list. So this is what I'm getting today. All right, I'll be doing a video soon.